안녕, 여사님. 아주입니다. 오늘은 성경 이야기 이거 드릴게요. 오늘 얘기처럼 이거 드릴게요. 업데이트 할게요. 빨리 되세요. 주주주주 야 너무 느립니다.
From enemy to friend.
For enemy, for friend. 네, 이거 드릴게요. 여기
Saul was a religious man, a Pharisee. He thought that anyone who believed in Jesus was spreading a lie and should be put in prison and even put to death. Saul was going to Damascus to arrest Jesus' followers. Suddenly, a bright light surrounded him. He fell down. A voice said, Saul, why are you so cruel to me? I am Jesus, the one you want to harm. Go to Damascus. There you will learn what you must do. Saul got up, but he was blind. His friends led him to a house in Damascus. Saul waited there for 3 days. He had nothing to eat or drink.
Did Jesus speak to Saul when he was on his way to arrest Jesus' followers? Yes or no? Meanwhile, Jesus appeared in a vision to Ananias, one of his followers in Damascus. Jesus told him to go visit Saul and pray for him so he could see again.
But Saul wants to arrest your followers, Ananias said, trembling. I know, said Jesus. But I want to use Saul to tell people all over the world about me.
Thank you.
Ananias went to pray for Saul. Jesus sent me, he said, so that you may see and be filled with the Holy Spirit. Saul could see again. Then he was baptized. Jesus changed Saul from a man who hurt his followers to a church leader who told everyone about Jesus. So he changed his name as well to Paul.
Oh, Pauli, you need to Paul. Paul은 너무 많아서 못 세우겠습니다. 바울이 엄청나게 예수를 믿게 됐네요. 이제 맨 처음에는 엄청나게 예수를 싫어했는데 이제 엄청나게 좋아하게
Saul's life was changed by Jesus, and his name was also changed to Paul. True or false?
네, 우리는 성경책 읽었는데 어떻게 되나요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요.